here we are at the World Special Olympic Games in LA Coliseum.
Oh!
to Team USA coming out of the parade. They're in the tunnel. Team USA is in the tunnel right behind Zimbabwe.
Now we're in Zimbabwe. USA is coming out.
But our greatest thanks goes to you, the athletes. because it's because of you that this will be the most inspirational games of all time.
Acceptance and inclusion!
And this week, reach up and be the best that you can be. Welcome to Los Angeles. Have a great week.
Please welcome the Special Olympics International Global Messengers and the leader of the Worldwide Fan Club, Chairman of the Special Olympics, Tim Shriver.
A new declaration. How about a declaration of interdependence? How about we hold only one truth, and that is that all of us are created more beautiful than we dare imagine. How about, yes you are, how about until every school has Special Olympics unified teams all over the world, and until everyone has been given a chance to have their rightful place at the table of belonging. To the rest of the world, we say this revolution that these athletes have started for us, they cannot finish without us. So don't miss for equality. Come out and welcome the difference so you can make the difference the world needs today. This is our revolution of the heart. Wherever you are, wherever you're watching, whatever your gifts, join the athletes of Special Olympics. They have saved a place for you on their team.
All here this evening, we always knew that Special Olympics was really our mother's sixth child, and maybe her favorite one at that. She not only gave birth to this movement, she attended to it, she got coaches, the volunteers, and family members who have stepped up to make an integral part of your life and help you get to this journey. So give all the coaches and your family members a great round of applause. Most by you, the athletes.
Through the power of sports, Special Olympics athletes discover newfound confidence, strengths, and abilities.
Oh, Special people of the world. You are the ones that will make a difference every single day. Your courage, your desire to make the world better by showing your love for the things that you do in sports, but as well in the way that you carry yourself. I truly feel honored to be here to celebrate with you tonight. I would like to do a song that I wrote a few years ago. The song is called
That Made Me Think of an Old Story About a Boy Who Went to the Jewel's Feet One Hand. Who was that you could touch? What would you do? And he said,
thank you. for that hug and the acceptance that define these games and our Special Olympic athletes every single day. And I'm here to talk about one final theme, one that wraps all those other ideas together.
Same flame spread its light across all 50 states.
USA! USA! USA!
All the while, passing hands, wave after wave, feet pounding, hearts beating, a burning flame.
We are for friends! We are for friends!
Carried across the nation by 10,000 volunteers. And eventually by the members of law enforcement to the City of Angels. From Athens to Los Angeles, the fire has come. Its odyssey a proof of its strength, its flame a reminder that the light inside each of us has a power that cannot be extinguished.
Moment, the Special Olympics torch will finish its historic journey that began 2 months ago and has spanned the globe. Members of U.S. law enforcement, community leaders, and volunteers alike have carried this sacred flame, united in their determination and resolve to celebrate the spirit of the Special Olympics movement. Tonight, that relay ends right here at the historic Los Angeles Memorial Coliseum, where the last law enforcement officer will hand the torch to a Special Olympics athlete, culminating in the lighting of the Special Olympics cauldron. Ladies and gentlemen, here to welcome the flame of hope, Avril Lavigne.
Your way.